Dennis and Fever has worked in this royal hall, and an air of sweet music blowed him from his senses. When he awoke, there was a branch of silver by him with white blossoms on it. He took it home with him, and later when all were assembled, a beautiful woman appeared in their midst, arrayed in rainbow rich and strange. These are the words she spoke, as the bells were lit. Josh says out of the bright sea, crafts of the boat my own land, but never before has the maid noble calmness, or the waves of the deep sky are drawn. White of day on the brave reward, plain of the sea her hosts contend, battle boats of boats and chariots, and finally claim the south of the silver land. Columns of white bronze beneath them, delight and light of numbered worlds, home of kindness beyond life's gulf, where blossom blooms and flowers flower. There is a tree of flowers, there perch the birds of melody, calling together each chain
If they put a man in jail and he didn't come up with a little money, and then they hang him on the gallows pole. Tonight, it's played by Nigel Eaton, And it's the first time probably in Phoenix, Arizona that you've ever come across this. Would you welcome Nigel Eat with his hurdy-gurdy? Thank you.
Thank you.
and we've been gifted by one of the most amazing, maybe a one in a million opportunity to travel to some of the more exotic, romantic and mystical places that are on God's earth. This is one of the first songs that celebrated our journeys together, and it continues to be, I guess, an amulet for excitement and mystery. Thank you. Thank you. William! Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's... we'd like very much tonight to introduce you to a very integral member of our new musical community with the Phoenix Symphony Orchestra. Would you please welcome our keyboardist, Mr. Ed Sherman? Thank you. So after all these years of traveling and playing together and separately, Jimmy and I, we've finally been given a few sort of gifts. And one of the greatest gifts is to suddenly be able to play with musicians that you never dreamed like 20 years ago you could ever mix these forms of music. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Arizona. We bring for the first time to your town one of the finest ensembles from North Africa. Would you give a warm Phoenix welcome from Cairo, Egypt, the Egyptian pharaohs? It's not time for me to bother, really. Thank you so very much, Phoenix. I always think of Phoenix as being a purple place.